So a cross check to the ribs of Santarelli, a cross check to the ribs of Henrik Sedin, and now he gets David Booth in the head.
Henrik,
yeah.
David Booth and Mike Santarelli get injured all at the hands of one player.
Of Martin Hansel. And the one hit on David Booth, I think, has to be
suspendable.
No suspension for Hansel, only a $5,000 fine to go along with the double minor he received. The incident occurred in the third of the Canucks' 1-0 loss.
Pathetic. I mean, Martin Hansel, 6'4", 6'5".
Yeah.
Like, seriously. Cross-checks him right in the face.